A massive airbag recall now includes 7 automakers. I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro, with your auto news in 60 seconds. Honda, Toyota, Nissan, Mazda, Chrysler, BMW, and Ford are now all recalling faulty airbags supplied by Tokyo-based Takata. New recalls target older models sold in high humidity states where moisture could play a role in bags rupturing. If you have one of the affected vehicles, watch your mailbox for a recall notification. Meanwhile, Toyota is finally showing us the production version of its hydrogen car, the FCV sedan. It goes on sale in Japan next spring and arrives in the U.S. in late 2015. That's also when VW's new Baja buggy could hit the streets. Execs hint that the Beetle Dune concept could go into production soon. And now a Ford F-150 for your tot. This Power Wheels off-road version is just for the kiddos and arrives in 2015. I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro.